The ambience, you've seen it, it's really, really nice. And it's so inviting, it's so warm, isn't it?
For the eating, my buffalo wings are amazing. But anything on the menu,
everything is really nice. The vegetarian food is also very nice.
I have a good chef.
Yeah, we have a very good chef, and the food is really awesome, really, really delicious. You know, we've actually named that place Wacky Crazy Area.
That area in the corner is called Wacky Crazy Area.
So we're going to have a lot of parties.
Do
what
you feel like, party, do what you want. It's a party scene. But I'm not going to keep it only for parties. Regulars are very important to me. So we can keep one area for parties, rest is always regular. Never gonna close down. No private parties ever for the whole place, that's for sure.
So asking about the whole format and the structure, could you just tell us a little,
Well, I am not totally equipped to give the information, but what we can tell you is one thing. We have imported wheat, barley, hops, malts. We cook it in the bhatti, was what I call it, a bhatti. And then we ferment it. After fermentation, we give you the beer without any preservatives, without any additives, or without any glycerin. So it's healthy for you. You don't have a whoop feeling after drinking maybe 2 liters of beer.
So what do we see the Pambum factory going further down the
road? Well, we are looking at the next branch should be held in Powai, 2 in Thane, and 1 in Lower Parel. We want to do 5. Then we'll think about where else we're going to go out of India. I've got offers from Aurangabad, I've got offers from Nagpur, I've got offers from Delhi, but Delhi doesn't have a license as yet, so we're looking at options right now.
Oh, my all-time favorite is the Guava Irish Stout. That's what we've not named it as yet, but that's really nice.
The Guava base.
And the Guava base, yeah. The different, even the cider is very, very tasty and very nice.
So, just on parting note, we'd like to know, what is the response that you've got from the people today?
Well, I have got so many people coming in and here, they have appreciated my food. Beer tasting, I have not done in a very big way, but whoever had my beer, Hoegaarden was very good in India, but Hoegaarden now comes only with bottles. They don't have fresh beer anymore. We are trying to come to that level. We can make our beer, the Pambum beer, as a Hoegaarden beer. That's wheat beer, the best selling beer ever.
Thank you
very much.